के नस नस मेरी खोले हाय कुछ करिए कुछ करिए कुछ करिए बस बस बड़ा बोले अब कुछ करिए कोई तो चल सिद्ध फड़िए तू बेटरिए या मरिए हाय कोई तो चल सिद्ध फड़िए तू बेटरिए या मरिए चकले
It is not my country's duty to push me ahead. It is my duty to push my country ahead. Major Dhyan Chand. The National Sports Day in India is celebrated on 29 August on the birth anniversary of hockey wizard, the legendary player Major Dhyan Chand. The first National Sports Day in India was celebrated on August 29, 2012 to spread awareness about the importance of sports in everyone's life. Born on August 29, 1905 at Prayag, UP, he was the captain of Indian hockey team and had won 3 gold medals in the year 1928, 1932 and 1936. From 1926 to 1948, in the span of 22 years, he had scored 400 goals. In the Olympics of Los Angeles, held in the year 1936, the Indian hockey team led by him won against America with a margin of 23 points, the final score being 24-1. He was called Major Dhyan Chand because he served in the British Indian Army and also in the Indian Army after independence. He was awarded with Padma Vibhushan in the year 1956. He has been titled as Magician of Hockey for his unmatching skills. A notable memorial for him is the Major Dhyan Chand Award, the highest award for lifetime achievement in sports in India. After his retirement from army, he worked as the chief coach of the Indian hockey team. He left to the divine abode on 3rd December 1979. In the year 1980, a stamp was released in his memory. Every year in India, the National Sports Day is celebrated on 29th August. On this day, the President of India honors eminent sports personalities with awards like Khel Ratna, Arjuna Awards, Dronacharya Awards and Dhyan Chand Awards. In the year 2019, on the occasion of National Sports Day, Prime Minister Narendra Modi ji launched the Fit India movement and invited everyone to take up sports for physical as well as mental well-being. To support the National Sports Day, we conduct various sports and games to the staff and the students in our school. As a mark of respect to the great hockey player Major Dhyan Chand, taking part in National Sports Day is the utmost duty of every citizen of India. To support the National Sports Day, we conduct the various sports and games to the staff and the students in our school. As a mark of respect to the great hockey player Major Dhyan Chand, taking part in National Sports Day is the utmost duty of every citizen of India.